Tell me what you're doing here.
Maybe I missed you. Is that an acceptable reason?
What game are you playing?
Why, you want to play with me?
I don't know. How can I play if I don't know the rules?
No rules, Stefan. Don't you remember? No rules.
Is it all, have you?
What you have, you're stronger, meaner, sexy.
Don't flirt with me, Catherine. I'm not Damon. I haven't spent 145 years obsessed with you.
Yeah. Based on your choice of women, I'd say otherwise. Though I'll admit, it does bother me that you're falling in love with someone else.
I was never in love with you, Catherine. You compelled me. None of my feelings were real.
Believe what you want, Stefan. But I know the truth. And deep down, so do you.
The truth? Well, the truth is, you're the same lying, selfish, manipulative bitch that you've always been. So whatever it is that brought you here, let's just get on with it and leave town. Because if you don't, I will hunt you down and I will rip your heart out.
You want to know why I'm here, Stefan? I came back for you.
Well, the problem, Catherine, is that I hate you.
You hate me, huh? That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Stefan, not the end of one.
I just need the truth, just once.
Stop. I already know your question. And its answer. The truth is, I've never loved you. It was always Stefan. It hurts, doesn't it? Now you know how I feel. Don't fight it, Stefan. You loved me once. Love me again. I love you, Stefan. We'll be together again. I promise.
What do you want?
I wanted to see you. Missed you, Stefan.
Why are you back in town?
Three reasons. You, you, and you. You want to know why I came back? Well, I have a better question. Why did you? For Elena? No. You came back here to fall in love with me all over again, didn't you?
What is it about you
that makes me still care?
You didn't have to do this.
Answer the question.
I came back for you.
I've never met a woman quite like you. I look at you and I see an angel. Touch your skin. And my entire body ignites. I kiss you, and I know that I'm falling in love. I am in love with you.
There's just so much you don't know about me, Stefan.
More to learn and love.
I'm gonna say goodnight. Go ahead, Stefan. Torture me. Keep me captive. Drain me of my blood until my body turns to dust. It'll never change the truth. I never compelled your love. It was real, and so was mine.
It wasn't real. I remember you compelling me.
Only after I showed you who I really was. You were so scared of me, I had to take away your fear.
Well, whatever feelings I had back then,
they've all turned to hate.
Love, hate, such a fine line. I can wait.
We tried to save you.
I didn't want to be saved.
So then Damon and I died for nothing.
No,
for nothing!
Stefan, you died for love. I've missed you, Stefan. I just wanted to spend some time with you. Come on, Stefan, don't look so surprised. Of course I checked in on you over the years. You were watching Bon Jovi, and I was watching you.
What are you doing?
Meet me on the other side. I told you. You either face your problems or you run. I chose option three.
And what problem has you jumping off of a clock tower?
I'm dying, Stefan. I'm dying of old age.
You're Catherine Pierce. Suck it up. It was a long day. We had a moment, and we got swept up in it.
Did you memorize that from a textbook or something?
Catherine, what do you expect? You want me to just forget everything that you put me through for the last 147 years?
I'm dying, Stefan.
I know you are, and I'm sure that you will figure a way out of it.
No. I mean, it's for real this time. Look at me. I'm dying. What does someone have to go through to get a little redemption around here?
147 years is a long time to forgive in one night.
One night? An eternity? You'd never look at me the way you look at Elena, would you? Good night, Stefan.
Sorry that you're dying.
Trust me, I am too. You took my soul and wiped it clean. These drugs are hardcore.
Close your eyes. I came to say bye.
I want to see you.
You will.
He's right. He was right, Stefan. I don't deserve to be loved. What are you doing?
You deserve to feel peace. You're a 17-year-old girl, Catherine. None of this is your fault.